लैंग्वेज प्रोसेसर, लैंग्वेज प्रोसेसर कन्वर्ट्स इंस्ट्रक्शन प्रेजेंट इन वन लैंग्वेज इनटू अनदर लैंग्वेज। टाइप्स ऑफ लैंग्वेज प्रोसेसर, लैंग्वेज प्रोसेसर्स आर ऑफ थ्री टाइप्स, असेंबलर, कंपाइलर एंड इंटरप्रेटर। What is assembler? This language processor converts assembly language into machine language. What is compiler? This language processor converts high level language or source code into machine language or object code in one go and reports all the errors at once along with line number. So dear students, compiler converts high level language into machine language in one go and reports all the error at once along with line number. High level language code is also called source code and machine level language code is also called object code. So dear student, compiler converts source code into object code in one go and reports all the errors at once along with line number. What is interpreter? This language processor converts high level language into machine language in line by line manner. If an error is found in any line, further execution stops till it's corrected. So dear student, interpreter converts high level language into machine language in line by line manner. If an error is found in any line, further execution stops till it is corrected. Difference between a compiler and an interpreter. Compiler converts the whole source program into object program at once. Interpreter converts source program into the object program one line at a time. Compiler displays the error for the whole program together after the compilation. Interpreter displays the errors one line at a time only after debugging that error. The control goes to the next line. Thank you. Have a nice day.